Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say thank you so much for being here for our second set for the evening. Of course, everybody on our live stream, thanks so much for tuning in. Before we begin, let me just say that all shows this summer have been paid for by our sponsoring members. And tonight, we'd like to thank Deco Entertainment for their support and their generous contribution. And let me just remind you that if you'd like to help us out and support and sponsor one of our sets over here at Smalls Jazz Club, please email us at foundation@smallslive.com. We're just signed up on our webpage, that's www.smallslive.com, and there you can find our immense archive of recordings from the club. And now, without further ado, let me introduce this incredible band. Bring hands together and give a warm round of applause for the great Clarence Penn on the drums. In the upright bass, that's the great Joe Martin. This is Glenn Zaleski on the piano. The great Mark Turner on the tenor saxophone. And of course, I think this great quintet that's here from Ricardo Grilli. Thank you.
go down it three times. So basically, one time just with the chords and drums, kind of bass as well. Then twice with the melody. So me and Mark playing the melody on top.
Yeah. So A will have to come three times.
Yeah. So this ending on the last one. So like, that's just to go to the five over here. That those last two chords.
But I'm just saying, how many times?
Three. So one just as an intro kind of thing, just chords, then melody comes in second time around.
When melody comes in twice, then we go to B.
Go to B, exactly. B's in five, there's that those four repeats there, then melody comes in, right? You go to that crowd for all three, which is just another A there. The chords on the soul section are the same as the chords on the A, but they basically just open A as much as you want, open B, and then that little third line there is just to get out four times that thing.
Okay. So let's
this
whole
section,
right. This whole section for each soul would just go
back over here, exactly. Back to the top here, and then to get out, just one A out. So okay. we're gonna after the last soloist, one A, and we hit that A major 7 sharp 5.
Okay.
For the melody, nothing different for the melody. It's just, we just don't go to B.
So for the solo, we stay A. It's just Q. Then somebody cues the 5
chord. Q, yeah, exactly.
And then we stay there until
Q is the out, which is still in 5.
Right.
But
and then where do we go here? Back to the top.
Back
of the
to the top. Of the,
okay.
If there's another solo, yeah. If not, back to the head, which is they're the same chord. Little workout.
All right.
It can only go well. I'm hearing this sort of like a not to be like it's sort of. That bass, you know, the pattern just follows it through, and maybe like a snare, just kind of like straight eights. Let's see how it goes.
Okay.
That's
we'll thank you. It ended. It definitely ended.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, yeah. No, this is a good one. Still 183 West 10th. 183 West 10th Street.
Yeah. Curious address.
Curious address, that we wouldn't know. Oh, yeah, I should talk for that. Thank you very much. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Thank you very much for coming, guys. There's some people here. Thank you very much for coming down. Thank you for tuning in to the live stream on Facebook, Smalls Live, all the your favorite streaming choice. Everything is streamed nowadays. And no, shut up. Okay, so the first thing we played was one called ERP. It was a dedication to a piano player called Bud Powell. And it doesn't have a lot to do with Bud, but hey, it doesn't have to. And then we followed that with a brand new tune that we never played before. It's called It Seems So. Yeah, it's great. Guys killed it, isn't it? And then we're going to continue with a tune called 183 West 10th Street, which is an address that you might be familiar with.
After Les head out, we could do a little drum solo with that figure. Or the tree, right? Let's go.
Either or.
We'll feel it. Yeah. But if it happens after the last head, like going to the last A, basically we'll ramp on that B, and then that last A, just the very last one. Yeah.
Okay. You will.
Yeah. Okay.
Like right on it. One, two. Two, three. Thank you.
Thank you. for an audit.
I'm gonna start up all those first four here. You know. Thank you.
thank you very much, guys. Thanks to everyone who came out today. Thank you everyone who tuned in to the streaming. We got a last song to do for you tonight. I want to introduce these guys really quick. Mark Turner on the tenor saxophone. Clarence Finn at the drums. Joe Martin at the bass. Glenn Zaleski at the piano. I'm Ricardo Grilli. I want to thank Deco Entertainment, Smalls, Spike, Bonas, Carlos, everybody for having us here. Thank you very much. If you can, support the club, support us. You know, it's been, but anyway, yeah. You know, I'm not going to get into it. But yeah, support everybody you can support. We can use support. Anyway, last song we're going to play is one entitled Voyager. Thank you very much. And tomorrow there's more music. Tune in again. Tune in again.
No, I do. I'll be here somewhere. I'll be here somewhere. Hello? Huh? Maybe one. Well. Oh, damn. Okay. Yeah, I don't think so.
Ricardo.
Yeah. Do you get? Oh, man, thank you.
Yeah, that's the only one I actually need.
Sorry. Thank you for that. It's pretty straightforward here. You said it. I didn't say
thank you.
brilliant this wonderful Queen Jack. Folks, I just want to say thanks so much for coming out. Thank you for supporting live jazz music. And of course, everybody in our live stream, thanks so much for tuning in. One more time, let me just say thank you to Deco Entertainment for their support. And let me remind you that if you'd like to sponsor one of those sets over here at Small Jazz Club, you can reach us at foundation@smallslive.com. This set is ended, but we'll have more music coming up tomorrow. Two sets at 7 and 8:30. Oscar Feldman is going to be here with his group. Please come back for that. We'd love to see you here. Again, one more time, thanks so much for coming out. Thanks for supporting live jazz music. Keep it up for the great Ricardo Grieves.
Thank you.